That's exactly what happened to me. She devalued me, trash-talked me and made a problem out of every situation. She made certain demands just for me to default and be criticized. A relationship with a narc is a problem. The kind of problems that came during this period was 100 times. None I had seen before with her. It all made sense after 6 months after the breakup. Little did I know she had groomed another supply waiting to switch. Each time I called and was on call waiting, she tells me she was talking to the sister. She purposefully caused fights in our conversation to get her more time for the new supply. I finally asked for a breakup, which she happily accepted but tried pretending. Funny enough, tears of joy. Love bombing started the very day of the breakup, and her crazy attitude changed to the very charming princess I had met. I got confused, and within 2 weeks I asked we continue the relationship. She declined with the excuse that she hadn't changed her behavior yet. She kept being nice and we spoke regularly on phone and WhatsApp. She could have just told me she was into a relationship, but she still needed my supply. We broke up on the 21st of May 2020. I never saw her till early November 2020. I had an instinct to scan her WhatsApp onto my phone. Wrong ethically, but helped to know I was dealing with a demon. I saw a breakup message from the guy. The first was replaced with dated the 22nd of October 2020. Funny, her breakups occur at the end of the month. She was blaming the guy for our breakup. This was the message. Do you remember I told you I had a guy, but things were complicated? We broke up as soon as I arrived at my new posting. Because I had fallen for you and I love you. Now you're turning me down. This is karma. This explained all her actions were driven at smoking me out. This guy was in the picture long before. She realized I had read her chat and got very mad. I got hurt for what I saw. She's been giving me silent treatment. This made very guilty and confused. I apologized continuously for some time.